Nice to meet you. My name is Jackie. This is a strange place that I found myself in. Are you from here? Do you live here? Seems that I've wandered in an area of the forest that I haven't been to before. I was tracking prey, and they kept eluding me. I went deeper and deeper and deeper into the forest. And then suddenly I stumbled, and I fell. Fell down a very large rabbit hole that seemed to go on for so long. It made me very dizzy. And I came across many strange creatures. At first, I was very wary. I was afraid I might have to fight and defend myself. But they showed me that I didn't have anything to be scared of. It's strange. Since I've been here, I feel more relaxed, more at ease. Do you feel that way too? I feel like I can trust. I feel like I don't have to be on guard. You see, I'm a predator of sorts, so I'm very used to being on guard. But this place, it's magnificent. Everything smells so differently. It's hard to explain. There's nothing about this place that I recognize. But you seem... You seem different. You seem more like what I'm used to. You're just a human, right? That's what I thought. I could sniff you. A mile away. So that's why I was wondering if you fell down the same hole into this wondrous land. I have to say, as much as I like it here, I'm glad to have met you. It's nice to see something familiar. Something that makes a little sense. Has this place made you feel more relaxed too? I agree. It is quite peaceful in its strange ways. Why don't you walk with me? I saw a very nice place not too long ago. We can sit down there and just relax if you want. Okay. There it is. It's so beautiful here. so beautiful. This little pond, trees in every color imaginable, a sweet scent in the air. And I think, I smell tea. I think they're having a tea party. Part of me just wants to sink into the grass and drift away. You don't mind. You don't mind. I give you some snuggles, do you? Good. Your skin is so soft. I could do this for hours. I wouldn't get bored. Oh, don't worry about my tail. My tail tends to have a life of its own. It is very fluffy though. You can pet it as long as you don't hurt me. Because then my nails might come out. Meow. Meow. Meow.